Terrell Owens wants to make an NFL comeback at 49 years old, so while some people are saying there is no shot, and pointing out videos like this from 10 years ago when he got absolutely manhandled by Brendan Browner during a Seahawks practice, we now know that Browner was taking HGH and Adderall during his time on the Seahawks, and he is currently serving 8 years in San Quentin for attempted murder, so maybe T.O. just knew who he didn't want to mess with.